Attack Huntington Beach. Oh no, dozens of foolish characters showed up at various locations to dance Michael Jackson's popular hit.
Tis the season. Al Michael found himself surrounded by the flash mob of dancers. Al.
We're here among the dancing dead, a flash mob of zombies here in Surf City, rocking to Thriller. The Huntington Beach Art Center sent out a call for aspiring zombies to show up and dance at four locations. Dozens responded.
I am totally there, and we have had a blast. We have had so much fun.
We were really, really impressed. For community volunteers, this is really spectacular.
Many of the zombies are students from the Huntington Beach Academy for the Performing Arts. They choreographed the routine based on the Thriller video and taught volunteers all the moves.
We knew that they had never danced before, and so we simplified the piece a little bit, but other than that, they could suit up really well.
I am, like, ecstatic about how everything came out. Everyone's doing so great, and I'm overwhelmed.
The makeup and costumes looked very real. Participants ranged in age from 70 to 9. What's a zombie?
Person that eats brains.
Eat you up! Ah!
The performance was a first for the Arts Center, looking to showcase local talent. This all came together pretty quickly. They've only rehearsed but a few times. Judging from the fan reaction, they say it's pretty ghoul. In Huntington Beach, Al Nipo, Fox 11 News.
I don't know, Al's costume's pretty scary.
We didn't get one dance move out of Al. I can't believe he didn't give us one little dance.
He tried, but he just wouldn't do the thing, you know? Mm.